kani gadega patisi tv bat phidang pet yaki kubor bamankasngi
kinong job nakaje kop rang bathai bhabri yoga bala tip kumka mr and miss fresh face hun season 1 udaybor mi lingdo bat ka natasha walang kin yo ban soy contract bat ka bhopal fashion house bat ek production bat kumjuru kin yo benta kum ki ting shop bat ki puran haki phlem na bhopal habe kren bat kila pathai kubor ha khat sau tarik unai wing u director ka mr and miss fresh face hun season 1 kumjo ka ek productions u nestar well misel ulong bakini ka jinga soy contract kan long hau banai no pra bat kini ki arngut kin yo ru ya ka tulap banai tat hadu mana sedang ka season 2 kawai pat ka jingmen toy na ka bentai ki sangut ki boan chakmat na ka jinga ko mr and miss fresh face kalong bakini yo ban lai ban shimenta ha ka bhopal fashion week Uday Bormi Lingdo Usamla Nagashnong Sasnyang, West Gentle Hills. Ulapin pao ka jingso kumen ba ula yora ya kanam lado. Bat ban yok mi khmat na kabenta ka jela ha kasiyan ban ningkong. Ba ula ban rapru ba kade ka kabu ka babiang tam na kabenta jong u. Wala ka jing trang jong u ka long ban long kum u professor haki college. Uday Bormi udanru ya kasap ha kaba ak plim. Bat ula ak ha kabenta ka barit ha ka plim jaintia ka thong yong nga. Ya kebala pinbit pinbiang da ka kong simi kong tiang but ya kini ka film on sepelat pek bak no shen hai kini ki benai ban wan.
I am Darrell Meisel, the organizer and director of Mr. and Miss Fresh Face Season 1, proudly presents you the winner of our contest, Debomi Lingdo, and one of our winners, Natasha Wala, would not be between us due to some problems. I also present you the top 5 The top 5, Rita Maya, A. Ocean, Larissa and Sukini. And from the male, Gaurav, Sonav, Vivek and Lorista. These contestants will be going to Bhopal Fashion Week and also the two winners will be able to get a contract where they will be getting monthly salary and also be featured in Bhopal films. I, the director, I also present you the 5 designers, Isaac Hamar, Brian Marak, Stuart Khakram, and also Corina Bank, who will be featured in Bhopal Fashion Week and presenting their designs.